Sometimes they said what he said.
Cause he doing that.
He did. And the chill came through my spine.
And the chill came through my spine. You know what they said? Put that shit on me, man. And they told myself. I said, right here, you get lonely. You get lonely at times.
I said, oh, he ain't lonely.
And I'm telling you, I said, I got lonely.
And I cried.
Calm down. What's that sleep?
Quiet.
So. Where's my eyes? And it got so bad.
I got so bad.
I ain't let you, darling.
My smile ain't said nothing. I said, oh. And I looked at you.
He's doing his own remix?
You ain't helped me.
Oh, he like Nene. Okay. Nah, Tiff, I had a phone.
I cried, baby. Because I want you to know this shit. Because this is what I'm into. I ain't want to believe. I'm gonna look down. You either love me, or you gonna continue to love me. I'm never glad, baby. Oh, yeah, baby. Talk that shit.
Now y'all deny. Now he eating.
Man, they better know this shit right here. I'm telling you, man.
Is he a shark?
Yeah, I'll just eat your fish.
What they say?
He eat all the green stuff, man.
You know I owe
you. Give
me some guidance.
Tell me that shit.
Why you gotta be quiet?
Guidance.
You got me quiet, D.D. upstairs asleep.
How are
you? This one went back on his back. He went on his back.
Oh.
Oh, he eating up the,
No, he's talking. See the green stuff being on the, all the green stuff being on the glass? He ate all that.
This fish.
He ate one of them already. It's two in there. He ate a third one. It was three in there.
He just misunderstood, and he go by his own rules, but sometimes your rules ain't always right. And if you don't listen to somebody, you're going to always self-destruct. Because you probably, it's like you're going down the same path. What results are you getting from it? You fucking with this girl. You fucking with me for 2 years since you've been home. And you was fucking with this girl before me. You cheat on her, so you stay with me. So you wasn't even honest with me. So how you think God's going to make that stand? Because you still feel like you can get over with shit. You understand what I'm saying? And even as the situation with me and old dude, it was a leak in the building. That's my friend. That's always going to be a friend that you left me and my daughter. You left us with nothing. That motherfucker right there told us that.
Why are you building a college? Because I walk in and you're talking that shit.
No.
I gave you money for your daughter to go to college. So what you talking about?
The state helps her too.
All right. I'm glad you said that shit.
No, you helped her
because
you love my daughter. You did her admissions
thing. I don't want to talk about none of that shit. You're bugging her right now. But my brother, I never did nothing like that. All right, you just, I'm outside and you talking about your daughter. But I gave your daughter everything. I don't care about that.
You left us, Joe. You left us.
He don't know me to be nobody like that. And I know he don't know me. I've been around.
Why did you cheat on me with Erica over here on 12th Street? I had to go to this bitch house to take her, to put her in the put his clothes in this bitch house.
It don't matter what. Now still was around and paid for this shit.
No, that's that same bitch that was at Yvonne's party.
That gotta be quiet.
Yeah, let's get this. She was at Yvonne's party. And I didn't have a clue. Everybody else knew, but I didn't know. Nothing. And he was outside talking to her and smoking a cigarette. And I came in the back of the motherfucking house like, where about he at? Because he didn't say nothing to me in Jenny's house all night. That's what he did. He get right, he don't say nothing to me. Then I sit there like a fucking stranger. So I said, you know, I'm just relax myself. I'ma conduct myself, but I see everything. I came in that back, that motherfucker was grossed up this big hunchback bitch. Like she such a quarterback bitch. Big ass back. I said, this bitch was like, this bitch was smoking cigarette with him. Jenny knew what it was. Jenny came on the side of the house like this, like the motherfucking, like the infamous like. She knew what was going down when I came in that back. And Adrian came behind us. Because he was the pussy shit. And I said, look, I said like this. Raheem, what's up? But no, you trying to be stupid. I said, I knew it.
Bop to the bell, bitch.
And so she can get one.
She got a husband. But she caught my man that same night.
She wanted to give her dick. She
wanted
to give me some pussy.
She said, yeah, she did. She wanted to give you some pussy, but you was in my house laying with me. This is the shit I'm talking about. Look, this is the shit I'm talking about. But he said he don't fuck with her. She's just there on the street for his mother because she knew the family. But this was an old ex that everybody knew, and I'm sitting here like the motherfucking. That's like I got you in the cut, and I ain't saying nothing. Like this motherfucker sit over there in the corner, but I knew everything. So I was on him when I saw him going to the back of the house, and I saw her, and I'm looking for him. Like he just ain't saying nothing to me. So I'm like, Jesus. So I'm like this, Nuno. Raheem, what's up? He's sitting back there smoking a cigarette. He thought I was going to spaz, but I ain't going to spaz because I'm cut from a different club. I'm not doing that. What's up?
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, no, this girlfriend here. I'm married, bitch. You's a hoe. You fucking bitch. You hoe. You fuck my nigga because at the end of the day, you say bitch that called my house. Called my man when I was in, when he's in my bed. During quarantine, he cheated on me during quarantine. Everything locked down. This how you gonna know if your nigga G. He was at this bitch house, in everybody's house. We might argue, but you won't come home. This nigga ain't wanna come home. He used that as an excuse. I'm telling you, me and my daughter suffer. And while I'm crying right here, where you at? I ain't doing nothing. I'm at Angie's house. He used Angie as the. He thought we gonna use family. I said, okay, I'll give you that. I got a car. I'm riding 4, 5, 6 in the morning. Your car not dead. Where you at? I'm calling your phone. You looking for you on green? But you, Erica called his phone while I was laying next to her. Erica Hammer. She called his phone. I could have answered that shit. But we in the middle of quarantine. You think I'm stupid? That's we gonna fight and you gonna run right back over there to her. So guess what? Take care of us over here. Bitch, I don't give a fuck. You fuck her. But guess what? I'm fucking you too. But guess what? You gonna take care over here and you can have it. Because once this quarantine is up, I'm gonna reveal it to you. He never knew. He never knew that I saw Erica's fucking. I could have hit this bitch about 80 times. But that's what the woman that was in me to take care of my household and my daughter. We didn't have nobody. I couldn't go to sister. I couldn't go to brother. I couldn't go to nobody. I ain't had nobody. Shit was shut down. He was cheating on me during quarantine.
Fuck you. Yeah.
Because you're supposed to be here. What the fuck you talking about? Go up and go to the bathroom.
He said I'm supposed to be here. I love this man. I can't make him love me.
Lulu not gonna go gonna side against you with me.
He's not gonna side with me or you.
He's never gonna do that.
I don't want him to do that. I'm explaining.
He just said that a minute
I'm
ago.
I'm telling him how I feel about.
How I feel about him.
This is the way I feel about him. He done deal with these bitches. I didn't even pick him up from these bitches' house. He still don't get it. We not, this is 2020. We gotta protect ourselves now. These bitches don't love you. Even with Sheena. Sheena came in the back end. Sheena was not, when Raheem was going through them 10 agencies and shit. I ain't seen Sheena on Facebook. None of that shit. Sheena came when he got that construction shit and I was there. I took him to PHF. I took him to all them jobs. He came in my house at 6 o'clock in the morning. I opened my door for him. I did that. I didn't have to. But them bitches came. They enjoyed the fruits of his labor. Yeah. But they wasn't there.
My battery is low.
You might know it's
that's why he didn't respect me. Because if it was a bitch like me, and he, when me and him fight, he fought me in front of my daughter. Like, he fought me. We fought. Like, this nigga kicked me. I had scratches on him. I ain't never called the police on him. I said I'm a corporal. I never did. You know why? Because I knew the situation he was in with parole. But this bitch... Bitch, you came on the back end when he was getting that money. Bitches, this bitch started coming on Facebook like, hey boo, hey babe. I ain't say shit. I ate all that shit, you know. I never said anything. He was in my bed when this bitch was coming on Facebook. I could have been a petty bitch, but like, why you keep hitting my man? Like, he up there with his hat. Because when you see a hat, they see money. Just like they see a bitch with a nursing outfit, they see money. I said, oh, she coming now. Oh, this bitch.